Here by today, I warmly welcome you all in new phase of learning the correlation and missing values. We will assess if we are lagging behind in one aspect value, so how can we make calculation and complete the question. Relationship between two variables, two component, two series and two decisions is said to be the correlation, and today we will calculate missing frequency.
Hereby scholars, once again we have gathered on the platform of digital and physical connectivity. So hereby I am presenting you with the question. So beta, every time we have to calculate correlation, so we put up the formula, but while having the formula, deviation is given to us. We have derived formula, we put the value, but sometimes we have been delivered with some missing values. And those missing values have to be calculated in statistics. So today we will learn how to calculate missing values in the regard of the correlation. And hereby we will discuss this question. And I have presented you with the solution because I'm shooting a video. And now let's read each and every point very minutely. Ki beta, hume ek situation di hai ki R jo correlation hai, wo 0.997 hai. उसके बाद हमारे पास समेशन एक्स वाई गिवन है 46, मीन बार एक्स का है 4 के बाद आपको वाई बार 8, देन एक्स स्क्वायर दे रखा है 28 एंड देन वी हैव व्हाट विल बी द वैल्यू ऑफ समेशन एक्स स्क्वायर के बाद वाई स्क्वायर की वैल्यू कैलकुलेट करनी है, दैट इज मिसिंग वैल्यू. X square तो हमें given है, y square given नहीं है. तो the formula will be used here will be this one. Look, हमें ये सारी values ऊपर given है. I'm saying showing it to you with the diagonal look to have all the value presentation कि आपको सब दिख जाए कि हमारे पास ऊपर given है. Let me hold my camera like that you can find out this thing. Look, R value is given. R value is given, so we have R value. Summation xy given 46. Then we don't need x and y bar, but x square is given 28. Look, x square we need, so it is given 28. We don't have this value, we have to calculate this value. So he have asked this value only about y square. So let's start putting the values which are delivered to us. Look, 0.997. I have written, then 46 is given, then we have x square 28. So I have substituted the values, like R is 9.997 written, then summation xy, then we have 46, so written xy ki place par. Summation x square we have, yes, so that is 28, so I have written 28, but I don't have y square, so I will calculate y square. So the first phase is, so we have written it like this, and now look how it will going to take you with. देखिए बेटा, हमें इसे अंडर रूट को रिमूव करना होगा ताकि हम जब इसे इधर लेके जाएं तो हमारे लिए क्या हो जाए, इजी कैलकुलेशन. तो अंडर रूट कैन बी रिमूव बाय स्क्वायरिंग अप. तो ऊपर डिनोमिनेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर को स्क्वायर अप करेंगे, देन हमारा अंडर रूट रिमूव हो जाएगा. सो हमारा जब अंडर रूट रिमूव हो जाएगा तो ऊपर का नंबर भी स्क्वायर हो जाएगा. सो देन वी विल क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई इट. सो लेट्स मूव टू नेक्स्ट फेज. अब इससे नेक्स्ट सॉल्यूशन में क्या होगा, हमने उसे स्क्वायर रूट कर लिया तो हमारा अंडर रूट रिमूव हो गया एंड 46 इज स्क्वायर्ड. सो 2116 इज द आंसर फॉर द 46 स्क्वायर. एंड नाउ वी विल गोइंग टू पुट इट इन क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन. This will be taken here. Now I have taken it in the next move. And then it will be equal to this value, 46 square. Then hum isse solve karenge. So then we will multiply these both numbers. That will account you with the phase to be 27.832. In dono ki multiplication kar 28. 0.997 से हमारा आएगा 27.832. अब जब मैं इन दोनों को मल्टीप्लाई कर लूंगी तो मैं इसे इसके डिनोमिनेटर के डिनोमिनेटर के तौर पे रखूँ, क्योंकि मेरे पास क्या होगा, ये वाला पोर्शन इधर ट्रांसफर हो जाएगा और मैं वाई स्क्वायर का समेशन इधर ही छोड़ जाऊंगी. सो इट विल बी रिमेंड हियर एंड आई विल ट्रांसफर दिस वैल्यू at the below. So I have transferred already because I'm shooting a video. So this both number will be divided and ultimately your answer will come. Look, firstly we have substituted the value, then we have removed this under root by squaring, and after squaring we have taken cross multiplication, then we have simplified this equation, and then I brought it down in the cross dividing, and then I have the answer with the y square, and here is the answer. So this is the whole way of the calculation which you can do it, and this is the way where you can present it. I hopefully think that you have understood the missing value calculation. So firstly you have to find ki hamare paas formula ki kaun kaun si values given hai. Agar joon joon si value whichever is with you, so you will going to start putting them. You can substitute the values in the used formula. When you will start placing the value, then you will find one digit is missing which you have to calculate, then bring the calculation portion introduction. So this is the whole board presentation, and hereby I am concluding it for today. With the hope that I will see you again soon.
After having the missing number solution, we have find it out one way. And now it's all time to say thank you for visiting. So with the promise to see you again soon, let's conclude today.